worthy winner. She came back three times, third time lucky, as we say, but it's not about luck. It's about mastering her skills today. I think she's actually proved to the jury panel that she understood exactly what was asked of her and the way you build a dessert.
As you said, it's my third time back, and for me to win, it meant quite a lot. I knew I was ready this time, and I could just go in there and just do it.
She had a strategy, she had a plan, and it was perfectly executed. And that scored her very good points. I mean,